আছি নমস্কার মোর নাম অমর্ত্য কুমার আমি রঙিয়া ডিস্ট্রিক্ট কামরূপ আর আমি হালিকুছি ঘর মোমত কুমার আর উমেশ কুমার আর দীনেশ দেশাই আমি প্রায় 8-10 বিঘা এই সানফ্লাওয়ার খেতি করেছিল আর এই খেতিটোত সঁচাকৈ লাভৱান হ'ব পাৰি আৰু ৰঙিয়া ৰাইজ তথা নলবাৰী বহুত ৰাইজে এই ফুলটো চাই উপভোগ কৰি আহি আছে আৰু লগতে আমাক ইয়াত সহায় কৰিছে ৰঙিয়া ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্টৰ হেমেন লহকৰ এইটো ছাৰে আমাক অলপ সহায় কৰিছে তেখেতে আমাক বীজটো যোগান ধৰিছে তেখেতক আমি ধন্যবাদ দিছোঁ
The sunflower is a living annual plant in the family Asteraceae with a large flower head. Sunflower makes up the genus Helianthus, which contains almost 70 different spices. The stem of the flower can grow up to 3 meters tall with a flower head that can be 30 centimeters wide. The name sunflower comes from the Greek helios, sun, and anthus, flower. Sunflower got its name because the flowers turn toward the sun. Some kinds of sunflowers are grown for food. Seeds and oil. A sunflower head can produce up to 1000 seeds. A field of sunflowers is amazing to see. We usually think of sunflowers as yellow, but through a process known as crossbreeding, scientists achieve a variety of colors, including red, deep purple, white, and some multicolored versions. Typical sunflowers reach heights of 5 to 10 feet when grown in full sun and provided adequate moisture and care. Size and shape varies from multiple branching to single stalk. With bloom size ranging from several inches to a foot or more in diameter depending on the variety. Currently, at its flowering peak, our flower of the month August is the bright and cheerful sunflower. As the name already suggests, this flower is a true summer lover. The pigments contain a chemical known as flavonoids that give the plant and its flower the color. When sunlight falls on yellow sunflowers, the pigments absorb all other light wavelengths except yellow. The yellow light is reflected that we can see as the yellow color of the flower. Although sunflowers technically have hundreds of flowers on each bloom, most gardeners classify the plants by the type of flower head, which can be single or double. A single sunflower means that its bloom has a single layer of petals. All ray flowers, surrounding the center. Sunflower roots can grow to 4 feet below the soil surface. Avoid pouring fertilizer directly on the stems, since this can cause them to rot. Another feeding method for larger plants is to make several holes by driving a steel stake into the ground about 3 to 4 feet deep and about 1.5 feet from the plant. The sunflower family includes a great diversity of species, including annuals, stem, vines, shrubs, and trees, etc. The typical sunflower plant is a shrub. The flower has beautiful large head with bright petals. When the sunflower are planted together, they look very beautiful. It is also used in cosmetics like smoothing cream and lip balm. So guys, if you like this video, then quickly like, share and subscribe my both two YouTube channels, Banashree to Jit and Banashree's Blogs. Thanks for watching.
Logote Banashree. Banashree moi dhonnobad janai. Ei bikoy moi koi mor boktobbor ma hamari marise dhonnobad.